from Cage the Elephant, and this is my quick fire questions for Spindle Magazine. Describe the music video for Ready Let Go. What did you envision? Apparently, I envisioned a lot of blood, a sheep being sheared. Actually, the two teenagers, when they were like kissing, covered in blood for some weird reason, I like air kissed behind the camera. So there you go. That's what I envisioned. Probably too much information. Describe how you feel when you perform in front of a crowd. I feel like a flower dancing. All right, let's see. You won a Grammy for your last album, Tell Me I'm Pretty. What are you hoping to achieve with this new album? Probably just a deeper understanding of the creative process and to reach a state of more transparency. What is your favorite thing about the songwriting process? The impulsive work within it. As in painting, there's the obsessive hand and you have the decisive hand. And so to very much be open to an impulse and be able to go back and make choices. Biggest inspiration musically or otherwise. Recently, I've been studying Buto, which is a form of contemporary dance in Japan that was born out of Japan by a gentleman named Hijikata, and it's been a pretty rich source of inspiration for myself. How is Social Cues different than other albums you have put out so far? It was recorded at a different time. No, I think that it differs in the process. It was drawn out over a longer period of time, and there was more space in between sessions, so had more time to reflect on what we were doing. If you could only listen to one of your songs for the one of my songs, if you could only listen to one of your songs for the rest of your life, what would it be and why? Probably the song that's going to be our next single, because I want to promote that song. Love's the Only Way, which is off this new record. It's a song that was pretty important to me when I wrote it. And last question. Your newest album, Social Cues, comes out April 19th. Can you summarize the album sound in a few words? Kanye West fronted punk rock band. I suppose it's a record that is more illustrative of playing the studio and being less tethered to genre-based titles and certainly instruments that are expected to be within those genres. Thanks for listening. That was my quick fire questions for Spindle Magazine. Don't you-